Hey guys, it's Jeff Lafferty. It's Artcast number 432. It's also day 18 of my 100 days of making comics, and let's get to it. So today was just one of those days where, you know, man, you just wake up and you're not feeling it, and yeah, I'm just feeling kind of a little bit depressed, and I'm trying to just kind of stick in there and just sort of dwell in that space and just get my 3 hours done and my video out to see kind of where I stop at, you know what I mean? And use this as kind of an experiment to just see exactly where, like, a project that I'm on, not necessarily even comics, but where it falls apart at, you know? So anyway, had a comment earlier, which is nice because then it gives me something to talk about. Coconut Willie said, "Thanks for another video. Digging the Berserkonaut comic look and style. When you paint with acrylics, do you just thin it with water or do you use paint retarder? I like acrylics, but I find I'm always having my palette dry out before I can get finished. I keep a little spray bottle of water, but was asking to see if you have ever used acrylic paint retarder. Keep up the good work." And yeah, I just use water. I never have used any of those retarders. And I use water to thin my acrylics when they go through airbrush. And I guess that's, like, really supposed to be the wrong thing to do. And you're supposed to use that airbrush medium. But yeah, I never tried that stuff. And water is just what I use. And as far as the acrylics drying, I remember when I first tried acrylics when I was a kid. I was like, God, they dry out so quick. You know, I was used to painting with oil. And they're just like, you know, put some on your palette and you go back after a couple minutes and it's like dried out. And you're like, what the hell? And also, I was, you know, used to that just being able to blend continually on a piece. And it just seemed like, God, they're just drying so quickly and I couldn't get along with them and didn't like them. And then I don't know what's happened over my whole art career, but now it's just totally different. I remember I was at a convention and this girl came up and she was talking about acrylics and do I have a hard time with them drying so quickly? And I just had not even thought of that, you know, in years. I was like, no, you know, I'm always trying to dry them out. And that is true. Like with my style, I mean, I always have the hair dryer, you know, like the cord of the hair dryer laying over one of my legs, you know, and, I'm always just pulling it up, and I know I don't show that on the video much, but I'm always just, you know, hitting that thing with the hair dryer, drying it out, and coming back and painting more and drying it out and drawing with color pencil on it and, you know, more acrylics, drying it out, spraying it with airbrush. It's just a, you know, whatever it needs at the moment, but yeah, I'm always trying to dry it out. I know the spray bottle trick actually works. There's another guy I watch that paints and acrylics, and he uses that spray bottle all the time to kind of retard stuff and keep it from getting dried out, and I know that does work. And then I've also seen people using these water-based oil paints, and I think they're called like golden open acrylics or something like that, but they're supposed to paint like oil even though they're acrylic paints, and I think that you can, they're supposed to stay wet until you, I mean, I don't know if a hairdryer would work on those, but like put it in the oven for like 15 minutes or something and that cures them down and they harden up, which I've always kind of meant to try it out, but I just never have. So I don't know if you could get along with those. I know like when I used to paint with gouache sometimes, they have that kind of quality like oils in a way, where you can, you know, you can wake it back up with water and blend it, and you can just work it indefinitely. The colors seem to be a tad more muted, I think. That's one thing about acrylics that I kind of like is, I mean, acrylics are just like bright, bright colors. I remember a friend of mine used to call them toothpaste colors, and that's what they are, you know. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for the comment, man. I appreciate it. If anybody else has questions, throw them out. Happy to talk to you guys. Patreon, join it if you're into supporting my work and my videos and all that good stuff, and the mailing list is in the description underneath the video, so sign up there. And I gotta say, the mailing list has been a smashing success. It's weird. It's like I got a couple people joining like every day for like ever since I started the 100 days. Obviously, you guys wanted it, so I'm glad I started it. See you tomorrow.